hand, it kind of leads to a guy shooting, so you're exposing yourself. So this guy, this righty, he's going to kind of come in with his hand to here. So for an elbow pass, all I'm doing here is grabbing my palm on kind of his tricep, a little bit lower on his tricep, almost to his elbow. And from there, what I'm going to do from that position is a lot of guys make the mistake of twisting their torso and their shoulders. What all I need to do for the elbow pass here is nod my chin to my chest and basically push his elbow down and across here. So that's all I'm doing. So again, here, don't turn to get it off. All I'm doing is nodding my head to my chin to my chest, passing it off. And once that happens, once it passes off here, my forehead immediately goes to his back of his shoulder. Once I do that, you can do a low single to that lead leg, or for me, I'm a high crotch guy, and that still is back leg. So what I need to do is I need to take a couple short, choppy steps, get close enough, and then you get into my high crotch. So a lot of times, once I hit this elbow pass, the guy will be circling away from me. So I need to take some short, choppy steps, and ultimately into a long shot where my shoulder is going to hit his stomach before my knee hits. So again, he caught my knee, I pass it off here, he's circling away, I shoot, hit it with my shoulder first, then my knee hits the mat, and I'm going to come up and finish. So that's the elbow pass for you. Very similar combination with that is I get back to my inside thigh here, and a lot of times I'm getting where the guy will V-post you, will over-tie V-post you here. It'll make it almost impossible to hit my high crotch and even redirect because he has that V-post. So what I've done from that position is I'll come up with my lead hand here and catch his wrist. Once I do that, this hand that was an inside tie slips off of here and grabs his elbow. And from here, it's very similar to my elbow pass. I'm pulling it down and across here, stepping with my back leg into my high crotch, letting this go here. Again, if he really overbites that, you can shoot your low single leg opposite side, regular single leg side. So again, I'm gonna get to my inside side here. He's overtime. You have to V block here. It makes it impossible for me to shoot that normal high crotch. So what I need to do is this hand goes to his wrist. It kind of turns into almost like a two-on-one here, but you're kind of doing it to like a variation to an elbow pass, pulling it down and across, just like a normal elbow pass here. When he's on my head, I'm being tie. Here, down and across, very similar when he's V-blocking, same thing. Pulling it down and across. Here, into my high crotch. So those are the two things I want to show you. So let's first go out and hit the elbow pass. So again, your partner collar ties you. He has to collar tie to your high crotch side. So for lefties, it's really beneficial because most of the time you wrestle a righty guy, he'll collar tie you to that high crotch side. So all I'm doing again here, it makes it so easy. So this guy can collar tie as hard as he can. All I need to do here is slide it off. Did Kyle show you the overtime snap?
Yeah.
Same thing. All you're doing is letting his momentum, his squeeze, even if it's a hard squeeze, it makes it so much easier to get the elbow pass. So you're basically letting it slide off your head for the elbow pass. So again, don't turn your torso. Pass it off here. Stay squat. Short, choppy steps. It's my high crotch. Once you get the elbow pass down, now you're going to try to get to your inside thigh. This guy's going to V-post you. See how his thumb's blocking me? He's going to thumb block me away. Now I'm doing, coming up with this hand here, catching this inside thigh hand, goes to his tricep, pulling it down and across here. And again, if this feels too far for you guys, that was close. Sweep single. All right? You guys got it down? And you want to see it one more time, or you get one more time? All right. So This guy's gonna V-post me. I'm gonna get that inside tie here. So, all I'm doing, this lead hand comes to the wrist. Pull his other hand comes to, so almost like a 2-on-1, except when you do pull this, you're pulling a diamond across here. And then once I'm here, you can go short, choppy steps into your high crotch. Remember, you want to hit him with your shoulder. I'm going to hit his body with my shoulder before my knee hits the mat. Here. You want that power right there. If you don't go high crotch here, you pass it off. It's too far. You feel it's too far. It's my single. All right. All right, 1, 2.